serious warning about praying in your house and not going to pray in the masjid. Obviously, in most countries around the world during these days, the masajid are closed and we have no choice but to pray in our house. But I want to give you some sincere advice from your brother who has experience of traveling all around the world. And as we travel sometimes in the hotel, we can't go to the masjid consistently. So I find it difficult getting back into the groove when I come back to the masjid and not being able to make it all the time. Therefore, I want to warn myself and my brothers, as we get accustomed to praying in the house, we need to be careful. So when we're finally allowed to go back to the masjid, that it's easy for us to go back. And there's two tips that can help us do that, inshallah. The first is that we pray at the beginning of the time, meaning as soon as the adhan is called, just like we would do in most countries when the adhan is called, we prepare ourselves and we go directly to the masjid. So we do the exact same thing in our house. And the Prophet ﷺ, he told us that from ahab al-a'mal ila Allah, from the most beloved actions to Allah, is the prayer fi awwali waqtiha, in the beginning of its time. The second is that we pray with our family or those around us in congregation. If we follow these two tips, once the ban is lifted and we're able to go back to the masajid, it's going to be easy, inshallah ta'ala. But if we become lazy and we delay the prayer, we pray by ourselves, then trust me, as soon as we were able to go back to the masajid, we're going to find difficulty in being able to do so. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us all and make things easy for us and accept from us, ya Rabbil Alameen.